Today, 13 November 2017, we are X-raying a red ear slider female, 16 years old, not eating. The owner has two sliders of similar age, but only this one has the problem of not eating for 1 week. The other one is quite fat and has been eating very well. The owner feeds 1 tablespoon full of pellets every day. Separately they eat in the water and allow the red ear sliders to roam around the toilet floor at other times. So now we preparing the x-ray settings. This is a digital x-ray. Okay, it says Xiao Gui, the name of the turtle, 17 years. So the setting is based on which the reptile, yeah. Reptile. How come the bird comes out? Oh, there's a reptile. So the ear slider is here, so we set here also. Very experienced assistant, yeah. They know what to do. So what we do normally is just upside down so they won't walk. Just check for eggs. Upside down so that it won't be moving there, upside down. And we're looking for eggs actually. Yeah. So one view only. Should measure the height and all this, yeah. And it's a 17-year-old. Okay, she measures the height in there. The settings, yeah. So she do the settings. I do thousands of x-rays here, okay. That's it. The clip is on. Okay, come. We'll go to here. Come, let's see. See what, how is it. Any eggs on it? Not even one? No eggs on? No infection? Nothing, so there's no eggs. And let's check the lungs, nothing. Okay, so you see this fellow, I'll put it back here. Now, you can see that the owner has overfed. You can see pyramiding. Eat one tablespoon full of pellets. Every day is too much at this age, yeah. Normally it should be alternate days. Let's see, quite a lot of pyramiding. Pyramiding means the shells overlap each other. Normally it should be quite smooth, continuously. So we know that there's no problem with the eggs being obstructed. So we look for other causes. This one had a lumpectomy, a lump removed early on last year. One of the subcutaneous lumps. Now this is a female. Female, the lower shell is flat. You see, it's flat. It's not concave. And the claws are short. And the head is bigger. In the female, you can see the head. It's much bigger. There, the claws are short. Now they do bite. Just be careful. You can see the front claws are really short. In the female, red ear slider. This is called the carapace, the top part. Carapace and the lower part is the stone. You can see the pyramiding. Now these are the changing of the scutes. See, it comes up, change the new one. A new one will be changed, replacing it. So in conclusion, there is no eggs inside this red ear slider, which is not eating for the last 1 week.